So, if you're like me, who's just spent the next hour
trying last
to
hour.
Last hour trying to remove the base for a C2F390FHU. The best way I found it was to place it on the bed. Don't remove the stand from the screw underneath. Fold it back, and literally, it says in another manual, just punch it out. You helped me last time, didn't you?
There it goes.
The most stupidest design I've ever seen. But there you go. That's if you want it for back paneling. I read on the internet, if you want that piece out, there's little incisions on the corner. You need to get a flathead screwdriver in there, twist, and it'll pop around the edge to take the back panel off, and there'll be two screws, but I'm just going to leave that in because you're not going to see it when it's wall mounted. All right.